Meyer tries to center, gets it back, then has it poked away. Armstrong dives after Campolio, protects the puck, feeds Meyer. Meyer to Garrett, a save made by Hedberg. And Williams tries to come out of the zone, he does. Now he wants the red line, he's got that. Kovalchuk on the empty net, feeds Armstrong, who puts it away. And the Atlanta Thrashers take a 4-2 lead with 39.1 seconds remaining in the third period. Frustration, dejection, it's all on the face of Scott Gordon and every Islander.